Hello and welcome back to The Legend of Grimrock. I'm Fuzzy J, this is Kurt Range Gaming, and we're going to continue on level 6, which is more or less where my memory completely fails me about this game. So, oops. Oh, come on, what the crap is that? Oh, I hate everything. What if I do? Can I? No? Okay. Heavier? No. Alright. This is totally gonna seal off. But... Whoa! Okay, I don't remember, just that, yeah, drink that, because I'm pretty sure you would just outright die from the poison. Pretty sure there's another big thing in this room, so... Okay. That was unpleasant. You are... Ugh. Come on. Alright, let's have a look around. Walk about. Another kunai, or throwing knives. Sure. Okay. Yourself from poison. Okay. That's a terrible name for anything. Where is that coming from? There's something moving. Holy shit, what is that, like an ogre? Oh man, this thing does not take a lot of hits. It's slow though, so that's a good thing. Holy shit. apparently back attack damage is gonna be my key. Ho ho. Shit. Wow. Okay. Ogre hammer. Wow, 13 kilograms. That's huge attack power, but I can't even equip it if I wanted to. Oh, another gold key. Let's make sure that ends up with the other one I have, which is... I do have another one, don't I? Huh. Is it one of these? Oh yeah, there it is. I was gonna say, I thought I had more. Alright, well... Really? How can you... What else is in here? Bunch of food. That's actually super good. So there. Okay. So that was the walk around. Those were closed doors. This is totally something. We're gonna rest. Holy crap. That thing was almost like two hits and I would have been dead. Any single character. And these guys probably just would have imploded on impact. Yep, that absolutely did something. Nice skeleton warrior. You're going down. Some fireballs. Alright. Secret within a secret. Oh. Game, what are you doing to me? What do you say? Vault of the orb. Okay. Energy plus 15, willpower plus 2. Great. Caught with a crab. Crab. Okay. That was... what? Oh, interesting. Alright, let's take another rest. Oh, man. Stuff's beating me up real hard. Alright, so... let's go up here. That's probably all there is to it. Ooh, what are you? Oh, potions of speed. Interesting. Blood drop cap and milk reed. Okay, a little bit of milk reed, but... okay. Let's just make another health potion. Because I'm super paranoid. We have that, we're just gonna drop that down there, take that out, okay. So I think I figured that out, we don't know, I don't know, not 100%. Sure. Here. more crab or slime. Haunted halls. Slugs. Oh, because you can't get out, so they're giving you food. I like it. I'm a fan. Game, you know, so you don't screw your players over. You give them what they need. I like it. That was a lot of them. 1, 2, 3. Not a ton of food though. But... ugh, come on, people. Nobody can carry anything. Well, I know where they are for now. There's more down this way. Yeah, looks like I'm making sure there's nothing else here. Alright. What happens? Teleporter. Always disconcerting. Oh, some text here. Maze of Madness. Oh wait, I'm not at the start. Oh, okay. Now I'm in the middle. Back at the beginning. Alright, everyone. We'll figure out this crazy-ass maze next time on The Legend of Grimrock. I've been Fuzzy J. Have a great day.